Good morning, students, and welcome back to the class of English 2. Myself, Mehrunisa Khan. In this class of English 2, our today's topic is of an essay, number 5, Educational Excursion with Your Teacher. Now, what is excursion? Excursion is a short trip or outing to some place, usually for a special purpose. It is a short trip or an outing when you go with your teacher and your classmate to experience new things, to learn many things outside your classroom, to see a market area, to see a post office, or to usually visit a farm and many places that you go every year. But this year, due to a pandemic, we did not get a chance to go to an excursion. But we will write an essay with our experience, what we had it in the past. Students, this is your page of your textbook, page number 107, where you can see students are there with their teachers and they're observing and noting down the things, what they can see, what are the experience, what are varieties of plants, flowers, herbs they can see. So they are noting it down and also learning with fun. These are questions and suggestions that is given to you, the hints that you have to write your essay with these, with the help of these points. Let's begin our essay. Write an essay in about 12 to 15 lines with the help of your teacher and the questions and suggestions given below. So these are the questions and suggestions that we have to write our essay accordingly. Let's begin with the first suggestion. What is an educational excursion and what are its benefits? As excursion is a short outing with your class teacher, let's find out what it is. Excursion are must, especially for students. They have a great educational value. That is why schools often organize excursion for students. Apart from educating students and exposing them to various experiences, it is a great time of recreation. It is a day all students wait for it eagerly. Yes, when you know that you all are going for a short trip or a field trip, for excursion with your friends, your classmates and your teacher, of course you are overjoyed and you are very excited about it, and you are very happy to go to an excursion and learn new things. So this is an excursion that has been organized by a school, and you all go out, have a short outing with your school. Now, what are its benefits? The benefits of school excursions are, it provides another dimension of class-based learning and help reinforce what has been taught in the classroom. Students are excited and energized by the anticipation of leaving the classroom and school environment. Children have the opportunity to learn about and see new things in a less structured environment with more learning styles available. Exposure to new experiences and social skill. Yes, when you get a chance of going outside your class and school, you all are very energized. You are very excited. And you also are learning and remembering many things what you see outside your school. Because learning watching and something learning with fun is, you can remember for more longer time what way you have learned and how you all had gathered that discussion that taken place while going to that place and what all you had done there. Now, second suggestion is, where did you go for an educational excursion? Now, this is totally upon you what you want to write, that where you had gone for an educational excursion with your teacher. You can write an experience of your class 1, of your class 2 or 3. So here I have written something for you. Let's read it out. We had been to a Pauna Lake garden where there was a huge plants and flowers nursery. School had arranged bus for us. All of us were super excited. We were singing, playing and eating in the bus. It took 1.5 hours to reach to Pauna Lake Garden. Garden was a planned plot of land adjoining a house that is used for cultivating new plants, flowers, fruits, trees and other forms of nature. The garden had consist of both natural and man-made material. Now, your student, the question is, where did you go for an educational excursion? Here in the essay, we have written Pauna Lake Garden. You can write any other place and you can write whatever your experience was. Here I have written where there was a nursery, plant and flowers nursery, where you went in a bus. It took 1.5 hours to reach there. You had a lot of fun in the bus, playing, eating, singing. And then when you reached there, it was a garden, which was a plant plot adjoining with a house. And that house was used to cultivate new plants, flowers, fruits, and other forms of nature. And it was both natural and man-made material. Means man-made material means there were many slides and swing for you to enjoy. And natural means there were many new plants and fruits for you to observe. But the third question is, what was your experience? Now, here in this question or suggestion, you can write whatever you had experienced and how you felt when you had been to an excursion and everything what you know about it. So, let's read out some point related to it. Outside the classroom, we have the opportunity of being exposed to new experiences and observe new things that are not available at school, such as rare and exotic wildlife and plants, different cultures and tours, and also visit to iconic buildings and towers. I asked my teacher several questions to satisfy my curiosity about various details. It was a memorable trip. We drove back home but the return journey was filled with a bit of sadness. Here you have to write your experience, what you had experienced in your excursion, how you had felt after coming from there, what fun you had there, what was your discussion, what new things you had learned in your excursion. Fourth and the last question is, what learning process had taken place? The learning process of the excursion that had taken place was observation for education, non-experimental research, and it provided us with experience outside our daily activities, such as going camping with teachers and our classmates. The aim of this excursion was to observe the subject in its natural state and possibly have great memories. So this was the conclusion part of your essay, that what learning process had taken place. So it was an observation based program where you learn many new things, which was non-experimental. Means you don't have to experiment anything on it. It was just a natural way of learning where it provided many new experience, which you cannot do it in your daily activities. You had been outside with your teacher and your classmate, which is another great feeling, and the aim of this excursion was to observe the subject in its natural state. Means you admire the nature, you observe, you learn many things when you go closer to the nature, when you go outside with your friends and your teacher, and of course you have a great memories when you go there. I hope that you will remember all the points that we have discussed in our essay, and you will complete your essay in your textbook, page number 108. Kindly like and share the video, and for further notification, kindly subscribe the channel. Thank you.